Let's try again. I can't believe, like, I don't know. I can't believe it. You know what? Every time I feel like I have done bad in a speedrun, all I can think about is watching Teddy run Katana Zero, because that game's hard as fuck. Alright, buddy. Enjoy your park with your bum bum. Skips. So when you're Night Mickey, you can't actually, like, jump on the water technically. You actually sink. The game doesn't allow you to jump, but if you jump right at the tip of the water, you can jump on the water. It's usually a skill only regular Mickey has, or non-Night Mickey has. Can I get some decent hits in, please? Alright. Phase one done. On that boss make it really easy to juggle. Magical question. quest games always have to have a forest level. No. Ooh, nailed it. Yeah, that should have been the last hit. Did you solve your family's technical issues? Computer repair man. Okay, let me go. Okay. I have found, even when not working, that I still have plenty to do to keep myself busy. Like, it's kind of funny that I have to sacrifice, like, sleep in order to get some stuff done in my day when I'm working. And I don't even work 8 hours. Like, I work typically 7, 7.5 when I was working, including break. But I would go to work early, because I didn't like being late. What's up, bird? What's Gigaspot? How you been, man? How'd Halo go the other day? I'm a speedrun machine, I guess. I speedrun a lot of games. How do I fix the internet, Crunchy? How do I fix the internet? Ow. Oh crap. Yeah, let's punch that. Negative kills. That's what happens when I play shooters. I get negative kills. That's when I play Fortnite. Die? Die? Okay. Kick the modem. The old Cowboy Bebop method. The Flintstone method. Why isn't this god thing working? $8.56? Not bad. It's kind of interesting how the Flintstones were still a popular enough franchise in the 90s to make Super Nintendo video games. Even in PlayStation 1 days, the Flintstones Bedrock Bowling. Okay. Heck, we still have Scooby-Doo video games. Nice. Yeah, the bees are back. Fuck. Frick! I'm gonna have to frickin' waste it a life. It doesn't matter that I lost the life. What matters is that... the time I lost. That's what matters. It's not really gonna matter too much if I get crappy boss RNG and we're already like 12 seconds before I need to beat it. So, yeah. Old DOS Flintstones game? That sounds terrible. I must have had really good RNG last time, man. Oh my god! The double win! The best RNG you can get in this boss. And I still lost time. I got the double easy kill. I just need a good pirate fight. Nah, I think the Flintstones bowling game was one of the worst rated games on the PS1. That and the Simpsons Wrestling. I think that got like a 2 out of 10. Don't have a cow, man. Frick. Yeah, that one got rated poorly too. Austin Powers Pinball. I don't know, man. I tried learning some Flintstones games because they were... the Game Boy ones, I think, were picked for Tiny Tim. Yeah. Not my cup of tea. There's some jank that I can't get into. I like jank, but some jank I can't do. Austin Powers Pinball, man. I don't know. Do I like pinball? A soft maybe. Yeah, no, it wasn't a bad game. I just didn't want to run it. A well-known Master System. There's only one game I played on the Master System. And that game is called Ghostbusters. Sounds fun. So I have to be a babysitter and paint the fence? Like, I don't even want to paint in real life. That fence never got painted. You're not selling the game, still. Okay. This was not bad. Come on, transition. Transition. There we go. Oh, I forgot the split. That's a late split. A 20 freaking second split. And you can drive the bowling alley and go bowling. Both are what you're about as far as painting the fence. I wouldn't want to sell anyone on playing. Alf is more playable. The hell? You're not selling me on Alf either. This sounds terrible. My name's not Darbian. I don't know why he's playing Alf. Everyone, I'm not gonna lie, if you have nostalgia for Alf, then it could be a good game in your eyes. Alf speak for itself. Does it speak for itself? Yeah, I'd rather get hit than get trapped. The other AT game that exists? There's another one? Come on. That was close. He didn't get hit? Of course he didn't get hit. He was an ET on GBA. Let's do it. I speedrun ET. Bragging rights. Time to save in this level, if I can get decent RNG. That was 18 seconds. Not bad. Thank you. Thanks for the 80 bits, dude. No, I changed to the wrong one. Frick. Oh yeah. I'll try to be careful. Everything, all the emotes and everything are eventually just gonna get taken down. I'll contact Will Smith. I'm sure he'll be okay with it. Yeah, I know. I know what you mean. Oh god. Frick. I'm gonna lose time, I think. I'm just glad I kind of survived, to be honest. Yeah, I don't know how they get away with it either. There's one streamer in the Retro channel that streams anime when he's not playing video games. In the Retro category. He'll just play anime for 20 hours. To like 80 to 100 people, and then when he plays games, it's like 20 people. I've seen it for a long ass time. Frick. Come on, dude, I tried avoiding you. It is made here. Major issue. Oh, there's three 1-ups at the beginning of this level. It's like a 1 second time loss if you go for him, but I was on my last life. Gaming over in this level is terrible, and the last level, if you game over, you start at the very beginning. Yeah. Super nice. With Chinese subs. Fury. Yeah, I don't know. I think, like, I honestly don't think anything's gonna get taken down unless it's porn. And even then, it's gonna... What, the last time someone was streaming porn on... Like, it was like a top viewed stream and it still took hours to get taken down. Yeah, Magical Quest 1 and 2 is not that numerous. Definitely not. Because we need a life to sacrifice here anyway, so we can get up here and skip all this nonsense. Yeah, I like retro cartoons. Plus, there's like people streaming every episode. There's one channel that streams every episode of MXC, and he has emotes. I'm pretty sure he doesn't own the show. I think he's just, it's a fan channel. So are we turning all the way back to Justin TV days? Because I'm also seeing there's a channel that also does something else, I forget. He streams Iron Chef too. The only one that I know that's legit is the Riffrax channel. Because I know it's... the people, the actual Rift Track guys make money off of it. Because I have to sit through their stupid ads all the time when I just want to watch their Rift Track movies. Game Center. There's someone streaming every episode of Game Center. It's a Japanese retro gaming show where they try to beat retro games in one sitting. I know it's some random person who's streaming it. You would stream episodes of Nick Arcade. One last hit. Okay, one more last hit. Got two more bosses. Now he just is, what, he programs his own game shows now, right? And he like gambles, he does slot machines online or something, like actual legit slot machines. That was a good boss. Yep. Specifically before the last hit. Come on, game. I usually go into this fight about 2 minutes before my PB, so we're about where I usually am at. I just have to not screw up the fight like last time. Transform it like, yeah, right now. Not bad. That's what I'm looking for, is a 2830 something. It's probably a 2834 because I usually split late. Thanks for the GGs, guys. Very moche. He still has that emote? I thought he got rid of it. Oh, I don't think I have a sub anymore. You did okay. I really like that emote. Because I thought he was getting rid of some of his emotes for, I don't know, branding. I Just looking at all my emotes, or my subs. I have 3 subs I paid for, and I think 4 or 5 gift subs. Yeah, I like that emote. It's still legible.